So I just like failed at one of these tapes, so. Hey, what's up everyone? It's Ariana and I'm so sorry that I haven't been posting any YouTube videos very much. It's because I've been really busy and today I'm going to be doing DIYs, and I know a lot of you guys have already started school, but I've decided to make your own DIY binders. By this I mean like binder decorations. So let's get started. So first of all, you're gonna have to go to Target or Staples, get your binder, any color you want. Then go ahead and get some duct tape. Be sure to get a thinner one. It'll be easier to use. I got a wide one. Then get some Sharpies, any color you want, whatever you think is your style, makes you happy. Then next, you're going to get some scissors because you're going to be snipping some of that tape. Now you have to think of what you want your design to be. Then when you have it, you can go ahead and... So the first thing you're going to do is get your binder and some duct tape and think about what kind of design you would want to put on it. I'm thinking of doing some mix match stuff. So first what you're going to do is get your duct tape. And since I have a wider duct tape, I think I might cut it in half a bit.
Eggs. Look, turn me up, break the knob, right? I get dressed like it's prom night. I feed on lemons in a limelight. They say I'm full, lost my appetite.
Hell no.
Keep on pushing like a dealer.
Hell no.
Keep on shooting Reggie Miller.
Hell no.
Gon' give them all the finger. You gotta set the score right, call it Hans Zimmer. My time wherever I go. I took a chance like I'm from Chicago. 100 plus in that Murcielago. About to go, hey, hey, turn it to the taco.
It'll look better than this, trust me. So next what you have to do is get your color. I'm going to use black because I think black and pink looks pretty good. So let's go to that. And swoosh.
Out here, pronto. Hit him with a dope, set a combo. Running through your block, no fumble. About to get them all, where they show up. See, I gotta go for mine. Ben Jajamin, that money on my mind. Jamaican club, I'm staying on the grind. Dirty wine, don't step on this landmine. Ben, I keep on the lay. You tryna take flight, do what I say. 100 plus Vogues on the highway. Watch a new car dash, call me Kylie.
Now time to take off the tape.
Welcome with some cash, yeah. 100,000 on a dash, yeah. Dash, yeah. Older lady shake a fast, yeah. Fast, yeah. Now vote on it. Yeah, yeah, we in there. Hey, welcome with some cash, yeah. Dash, yeah. 100,000 on a dash, yeah. Dash, yeah. Older lady shake a fast, yeah. Fast, yeah. Now vote on it. Yeah, yeah, we in here.
So this is what the finished product will look like. And I actually am pretty proud of myself. It looks pretty cool. At the top it looks good, and then it's starting to get kind of weird at the bottom. But yeah, I'm actually really proud of myself. I'm going to really like this, so hopefully you guys will like it too. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please hit that subscribe button. And that's it for this video. See you guys next time. Bye!
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.